Leon Draisaitl starts up front with Ryan Nugent-Hopkins and Kyler Yamamoto. Darnell Nurse and Ethan Bear on the blue line, and they will line up against Taylor Hall. Hall trying to get it to Garland. He comes back to Ekman Larson across to Phil Kessel. Kessel under pressure there from Shan and Russell, able to get it out. Here's a chance for Archibald, shorthanded. Josh Archibald scores!
This is a really good play by everybody on the penalty killers. Look how quickly that penalty kill shifted. All four guys shift over, and Josh Archibald does a great job controlling the puck. It was bouncing. Great edge work with his feet. Watch this. Look how he opens up, closes back up on the edges of his skates, and then he's able to finish with a nice little move. Waits for that five hole to open. Good little fake. Drops the shoulder. And responsibility to become a better 200-foot player.
He does take a lot of face-offs. So Smith is out to play it, pins it, then gave it away, but a great save by Klefbom. James Neal sends it in, and Tiranta leaves it there for Alex Goligoski. Goligoski can't get going. Here is Riley Shan on the steal. Shan behind the net, works it out in front for Gagne, scores! Sam Gagne!
And what a play by Riley Sheehan. Fighting off Taylor Hall, protecting the puck, cuts back, but look at how smart Sam Gagne is. Sam Gagne's not going to rush in. He's a veteran player. He understands where to go in these situations. Good job by James Neal on the forecheck slash backcheck. And then the good work to Schiffel. Defense by Darren Stepan.
Draisaitl shot, and there is Stepan again. Blocks it. The puck's still loose. A penalty coming up. The puck's in the net. Yamamoto on the doorstep.
This goal goes in. Watch Leon Draisaitl beside the net. First of all, good job kicking the puck back. Leon Draisaitl gets the chance. Now he's going to stay with it. He gets cross-checked in the back. And then, as you said, not to be denied, Kyler Yamamoto waiting for the puck, looking for the puck. And Antti Raanta ends up knocking it into the net himself. But one, two, three jerseys, four jerseys for the Oilers, three jerseys.
McDavid being watched by Nicholas Jarmelson, plays it back to Klefbom. Klefbom to the middle for Nugent-Hopkins. Nice pass to Draisaitl, feeds it to McDavid. McDavid works his way in, takes a shot, scores! Power play goal!
All about creativity, finding what's open. Look at the support by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Comes out and is able to help out. Then the puck goes from one side to the other, and Connor McDavid finds Antti Raanta cheating on the pass. As Alex Chiasson moves, Raanta's starting to slide a little bit. Look at how he's got the body. Antti Raanta sliding a little bit.
Oh, under pressure there from Patrick Russell. Got it to Demers. He almost gave it away. Shan behind the net. Right out in front it comes. Nygaard scores!
For the Arizona Coyotes, Jason Demers is going to give this puck away. Good pressure by the Oilers on Taylor Hall. Pressure right there to create that forecheck turnover. Another turn back by Riley Shan. And off the bench comes Nygaard, who makes no mistake, short side. A good change. That's a disciplined change.
Riley Shan, a three-point afternoon. 4:49, the time of the goal that has given the Oilers five. And there is Hall. Gets a goal against his old team as he slides it by Smith, and it's a 5-1 game.
The big lead, forechecking for a goal for the Oilers, and forechecking right here in this offensive zone pressure that the Coyotes love to put on. Lots of player movement. Hall releases to that spot. Really nice read by Taylor Hall on this release. He sees his opportunity, slides to that quiet area, turns and fires something he was working on.
Cross to Ekman Larson. They'll give it right back to Connor Garland. Down low for Hall. Ekman Larson. Out in front. Great save. Rebound. Score. Christian Dvorak on the seat of his pants makes it a 5-2 game.
This is a heck of a first save by Mike Smith. Puck movement really quick, really good. Release to the side. Three guys jumping down. And bang, in the net. Why is Ryan Nugent-Hopkins upset there? We'll have to have a look. Not sure why. It's just really good puck movement. Terrific first save. And then
Phil Kessel. Drop pass for Jacob Chychrun. Throws it towards the net. Steered away by Adam Larson. Now an opportunity for McDavid. McDavid to Neal. Neal. Put it back out in front. And swooping in with Stepan. Here is Phil Kessel. Snaps the shot. Pad save by Smith. Dreisaitl wins the draw to McDavid. McDavid to Nugent Hopkins. Right out in front for Chiasson. And Ranta finds it and covers. His second helper of the season as McDavid flies across the blue line. Look at McDavid! Stopped by Ranta.
McDavid going 40 kilometers an hour. He had to be well over that.
Second of the afternoon. Long shot by Ekman. Larson misses. Neal chops it off the boards, comes right to Archibald. He's got McDavid. Archibald. McDavid scores! Second goal of the period for the captain.
Just misses. Excellent job by James Neal to beat the punt, the pinch. And then you've got Connor McDavid driving the net. And what a pass by Josh Archibald. See? Shows you what I know. I say shoot the puck in that situation, but if you can pass like that.
Ethan Bear keeps it in at the line temporarily. Now Stepan leads a 3-on-1. Kessel, Stepan, backhand, scores. Derek Stepan.
Beyond this, not a great pinch right there to keep the puck in. Ethan keeps the puck in, but the support for the Arizona Coyotes is there. A nice finish by Derek Stepan. We'll have to have a look at this. We get another look if they're going to decide to challenge this or not. Remember, if you challenge this, here we go. Oh, yeah, that's offside. Oh, yeah. Puts in the air.
Challenge. The play was deemed to be offside. There is no goal.
Soderberg sends it in. Smith stops it. Plays it himself, right back to Soderberg, who skies and keeps that in. Ekman Larson, wrist shot, scores! The captain for the Arizona Coyotes gets a power play goal, and it's 6-3.
So tries to clear it. Soderberg does a great job keeping it in. And a great shot. He'd be mad at himself on the shot, too, because he knows it. He would normally have that. He's a little deep in his net. That's just straight in. Nice shot. Bring the pressure at 6-on-5. It'd be easier than it was 5-on-4.
Connor McDavid on the ice. He has 2 goals this afternoon. Archibald. Riley Shan. 4-point afternoon. Riley Shan.
And this was better in the neutral zone. Bringing pressure, making sure you contest your zone, and then being calm when you've got the puck. Not a great pass up the middle, but good positioning by Archibald and McDavid. That leads to Riley Sheen.
Goligoski. Kovalenko turned it over. Here is Nygaard trying to jam home his second goal of the day. Keller around the boards. Ekman Larson puts it on net. Smith hurt his hand there, dropped his stick. As the fans count this one down, and Mike Smith gets his 5th win in a row.